actors are risk takers, you know. And they're taking the risks for their own sanity, but it's also a process of telling stories of human life, you know, so it has a carryover. And all actors have that. It's an altruistic kind of thing. They don't really know they have that because they think they're making the decision because I've got to make this kind of movie now and, you know, and I'm going to make $1 million, $2 million or $10 million or something. But they really wouldn't know what to do without telling stories.